The thickets provide shelter and food for a variety of wildlife species. A well-designed thicket will provide food sources, nesting sites, and protection from snow, ice, and predators. Thickets can be part of a restoration plan used to stabilize a stream bank or used to address an erosion problem. These plantings can also provide other benefits to landowners, such as a sight and sound barrier or as a windbreak. This video is about a plant we recommend for use in establishing a thicket.
These are our arrowwood viburnums in the field here at Highland Hill Farm. We grow a lot of arrowwood viburnums, and they're an upright flowering shrub with white flowers, a native, with a blue berry. This one here has a very bright, shiny leaf. You can call us at 215-651-8329 for your arrowwood viburnums. Also, they're deer resistant, and they can be planted in sun, shade, or even under a walnut tree.
At Highland Hill Farm, we sell transplants and seedlings. If you need to have them planted, we have a tree planter that you can lease on a daily basis. This tree planter is available at our Fountainville, PA location. Just give us a call at 215-651-8329 for all your tree and shrub needs. Thank you. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.